have arrived at your destination.
Winter Showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
One versus everyone! This is... the Eliminator!
Right, you're through to round four. New road racing events have been added to your schedule. The competition's really heating up now. Good luck.
Thank you. hospital records. And, mate, haven't you got a gig in Edinburgh tonight?
Well, yeah.
In 400 metres, turn right.
How are we going to get there in this terrible weather?
Well, I hear the Flying Scotsman is leaving soon. You can take that.
But that'll never get me there in time.
Turn right.
Never fear. It seems there's one Horizon driver brave enough to race the train.
Phew, then we're saved. I mean, Chris, if they don't mind giving me a lift, that is.
Well, if they're out there, we'll just have to ask them nicely, won't we?
Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination. We'll be right back. Welcome to round 5 of Horizon Road Racing Series. This is the next level of racing in every sense, which, of course, is why you're here.
I was wondering when I'd see you for my cross-country series. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up. Hey, before we kick off round 1, let's get you set up with some new wheels, shall we? Aye, should handle the conditions nicely.
Sound like you, mate. You feeling all right?
I feel great. But round 5 of the road racing series starts today. We can play the show, but no one will be there.
Oh, come on. Are you saying your live gig doesn't measure up to Horizon racing action?
That's exactly what I'm saying. I'm not being gloomy. I'm just a realist.
Fair enough.
Nothing like a nice high-speed drive in the country, eh? Nice driving, pal.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain, drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round 2.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
You're back on Hospital Records with me, Chris Goss. Now, Tone, what is even happening out there? What is all this white stuff coming down on the festival?
Well, it's quite simple, Chris. You see, low temperatures tend to cause ice crystals to form in the atmosphere, which then
I know what snow is. I'm talking about it happening at Horizon, the biggest summer party on Earth, which now rolls all the way into winter. What is going on?
Well, you see, the thing is, Chris, that the rotation of the Earth, which is a